For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. The former journey of Salman and Katrina has always been the talk of the town. Even after years of breakup, Katrina still runs to Salman whenever she is in need of help, and Salman, being the true Sultan that he is, always lends his helping hand to Kat. But in a recent interview with Vogue, Katrina was asked if Salman is her mentor. She clearly said, "No, he is not my mentor." To which Salman interrupted her and said, "She won't allow that, but the world knows, or at least perceives it that way." Soon after which Salman broke into laughter. Seems like Salman has just put a halt to this topic in the most humorous way. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Priyanka Chopra and Salman Khan have figured in the top 500 of the much-coveted magazine Variety. Well, the magazine eulogized the achievement of our Bhaijaan and said that only Salman has managed to score past the other Khans in terms of popularity. That's quite a bit, henna. As for Priyanka Chopra, well, the magazine attributes her contribution to the world by being the Miss World and also by being the Goodwill Ambassador. Her stint in Hollywood is not going unnoticed, and Piggy Chops has sure proven that she can be a Desi girl and a Videshi Pataka. No wonder that they two are in the list of the Variety's top list. As for the two, well, they sure deserve a toast, and here is one to their success. What do you have to say about Priyanka and Salman sizzling the screen? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Fans of former lovers Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif were quite delighted when the two reunited for the film Tiger Zinda Hai. And ever since this film was announced, they were thriving on every picture of the two so that they could enjoy their amazing chemistry and bonding. And now, a leading magazine featured this hot couple on their cover page, and the result is spectacular. The two look absolutely hot and stunning, and their chemistry could easily set water on fire. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below, and keep watching this space for more updates.
You know, I have learned one thing. It doesn't matter what response you're getting. Nothing matters until Friday, December 22nd. Only then, by I think 5 or 6 o'clock in the evening, will we know. Will we know what it is, how it is. Until then, nothing matters. But I mean, it's something I'm really looking forward to, and all my energies and everything is just focused now to the release of Tiger Zinda Hai. But you guys know it's releasing. That's okay. You think I'm the sweetest person? Thank you. You made my night. I love you. You're so sweet.
The 11th season of the controversial reality show Bigg Boss is in the limelight for quite a few reasons, and while all Bigg Boss fans are loving the drama and the fights, they particularly look up to the Weekend Gavar segment when Salman comes and interacts with the housemates. This is also the time when numerous celebrity guests enter the house and promote their films. And this time we have Salman's former lady love Katrina Kaif, who will grace the show to launch the upcoming love ballad Dil Diya Gala from their film Tiger Zinda Hai. Wow, seeing Salman and Katrina together is quite delightful by itself, and when the two shake a leg to this romantic number on the stage, then it will be nothing short of magic. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Number three, you know, मुझे भी खबर ही अभी मिल रही है. It's very exciting actually, because I'd love to do action. And by the way, I'm a taekwondo green belt. Not very proud of it though, green belt, but I did. I think बहुत अच्छा experience रहा, because he's one of the leaders I look up to, and to be standing, I think that was the first time I was starstruck in my life. And मैंने उन्हें बोला that how he's inspired me. तो उन्होंने हंस के मुझे बोला that you know, I know that out of the 7 followers that I had on Twitter, following that people I was following on Twitter, he was one of them. So it was a little embarrassing for me. You know, I was following him. So I only followed 7 people on Twitter initially, and he was one of them, and the other one was Prime Minister of India, which is again him. So it was kind of funny for me that he noticed all these small things.
The latest edition of Vogue will definitely be quite hot, as the two lovely looking stars Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif will feature on its cover page. The special photo shoot has the two former lovers looking piping hot, and their pictures are surely going to turn on the heat big time. Dressed in a black round neck t-shirt and denims, Salman looks awesome, while Katrina completes the picture with her low back, sheer halter dress and red boots. Her cold lined eyes speak a language of their own, and with her well-brushed hair and looks, Kaif seemed the perfect actress to complete the tiger. So what do you think of this amazing picture? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan recently graced the closing ceremony of the IFFI 2017 in Goa, and just when we thought that he had returned to his work, we spotted him flying off to Delhi along with his alleged lady love Ulia Vantur, and that too in a private charter flight. The two looked absolutely amazing dressed in cash bills. Salman upped the quotient with his black t-shirt and denims, while Ulia too looked graceful in an oversized shirt and denim. After returning to India, Ulia had headed straight to Salman Khan's farmhouse to spend some quality time with him, and this makes us wonder if the two lovebirds are once more escaping for some me time before Salman gets busy promoting Tiger Zinda Hai and shooting for Race 3. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. All was well between Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar, and the two were even planning to work on a war-based film together. But then something snapped and the two have started to avoid each other. In fact, recently during the closing ceremony of the IFFI 2017, the two did not even greet each other. And even while on the stage, the two did not maintain an eye contact. Well, all this began when Reshma Shetty, Salman Khan's ex-manager, was hired by Akshay Kumar to handle his projects, and she has begun to seek those assignments where Salman is already involved. And now this has miffed the Bhaijaan of Bollywood and made things awkward for the Khiladi. Well, so will this dushmani phase last for a very long time, or will the two return to be good friends once more? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The first song from Salman Katrina Stara Tiger Zinda Hai, Swag Se Karenge Swagat, has already broken records all over the internet. But now it's time to move over from the swaggy song to a romantic number in between Bollywood Sultan and his sizzling partner in crime Katrina Kaif, as the two will now take the audience on a romantic ride with the next song Dil Diya Galla. We had already shared the first look of the song, and now the wait is over as makers have shared the release date of the song, and 2nd December is when we will see the video of the song. Yes, it's been 5 years since we had last seen this pair romance together in Mashallah since Ek Tha Tiger, and oh boy, aren't we excited for it? So let us know how eager you are to see the Sallu Kya Jodi back in action, and do subscribe for more Bollywood covers. Recently, Malaika Arora was spotted taking a spin on a Being Human e-cycle, and now her son Arhan seems to be taking a cue from his mom. And Zoe recently spotted the teen zooming away on a Being Human e-cycle on the streets of Bandra. Dressed in a black hoodie and pants, Arhan seemed to be oblivious to the fact that he's a star kid and seemed quite normal like any other teen. Although Malaika Arora and Arbaaz Khan have recently parted ways, and despite being divorced, they are still quite cordial and ensure that their son is not affected by their differences. Well, seeing the way Arhan is cycling away without any pretense and air, we surely believe that he is on the right track. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Big Boss 11 is considered to be one of the most controversial seasons of history, and this time not only the contestants but the fans and the outside worlds are also at loggerheads over the behavior of the contestants. The weekend cover episode of 25th November saw Akash misbehaving with host Salman Khan so much that the usually cool Salman walked out of the show in anger. Although Akash did apologize and sort things out the next day, his behavior has not gone down too well with people outside the house. In fact, former Big Boss contestant Gauhar Khan slammed Akash by tweeting that, "For the first time, I am disappointed with Akash. When someone of Salman's stature is explaining something to you, then it is better to listen rather than throw attitude." So what do you have to say about Gauhar lashing out at Akash? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Sapna Chaudhary was the latest contestant to get eliminated from the Big Boss house. But now that she is out, she is all set to spread her wings. Yes, in the last weekend Kavar, the team of Race 3 had entered the house where Sapna had impressed choreographer turned director Remo D'Souza with her energetic dance moves. In fact, Remo was so impressed by her grooves to his beat pe booty dance move that he immediately offered her work once she was out of the house. Well, as luck would have been, this was her last weekend kavar and her last day on the show. But now with an offer from Remo in hand, we may soon see her grooving to a Dhamakedar item song in Salman Khan's Race 3. So are you all ready to enjoy Sapna Chaudhary's Latkas and Jhatkas in Race 3? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif are coming back together after 5 years in Ali Abbas Zafar's Tiger Zinda Hai, which is the sequel to the 2012 hit Ek Tha Tiger, which was then directed by Kabir Khan. Their papi number Swag Se Karenge Swagat has already been breaking records on the internet, and now the next upcoming song is a romantic number Dil Diya Gala. Salman and Katrina will be romancing on this song, and the Bollywood Sultan decided to give it a grand launch by launching it on his controversial reality show Big Boss 11. Yes, Salman and Katrina will soon be seen on Big Boss 11, and the video of the song will be launched on the show. The movie Tiger Zinda Hai will be out in theaters on 22nd December, but till then, we can't control our excitement by watching the Saluka Jodi in Big Boss. Hena.